six-year-old here, I'll crack on. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Chris, the best man. I met Dave a little over 3 years ago when I moved to Liverpool with Catherine. Amy and Catherine were friends throughout university and finally set me and Dave up on a little supervised mandate. But despite knowing next to nothing about him, before we met, first date was a success, and we even eventually progressed to unsupervised mandates. And we quickly became good friends. Trouble is, the girls have tried to split us up ever since. When we aren't working together, we like to go and play pool, which is great. And as a great friend, I always let Dave win. Other times, we like to play games on the PlayStation, and again, being such a great friend, I always let him win. Over the relatively few years I've known Dave, I've learned a few things about him. Number one, unfortunately for me, he's really good at pool. Number two, he's really handy to have around when he needs something reaching off the top shelf. He's really not into conversation on the morning. And he likes Footloose a little bit too much. And most importantly, never try to match him pint for pint on a night out. That's messy. But all jokes aside, what I know about Dave is he's a great friend who would literally do anything for you. And him and Amy make a fantastic couple. They've been great friends to both me and Catherine. And it's actually really great to see him tied by the tie of the knot. I think it's the first time we've actually seen Amy wear a dress, but she looks absolutely fantastic. And I'm sure Dave knows he's a really lucky fella, you know. So I'm sure you'd all like to join me once again in toasting the happy couple and wishing them good luck in the future. So to the bride and groom.
Hello, Chris.